Hi, today I'm going to walk you through the unboxing and installation of this large drill press table and fence that I picked up the other day from Lee Valley. I'm also going to walk you through five reasons why I think it's better to buy this than it is to build your own, and I'll throw in one reason why you might want to build it instead. This is not a sponsored video. I picked this up from Lee Valley myself, paid for it and all. So yeah, this is just my honest review, honest feelings, and hope you enjoy.
Everything you need to install and use the table and fence are included in the packaging. The instructions specify two different styles of drill press tables that you can mount to, and hardware for both options is included. The packaging includes two table pieces, one that bolts to your drill press and a larger tabletop that bolts down to the first. Also included are a bag with the fasteners and two Allen keys to tighten everything down. The fence comes packaged in a separate box and comes fully assembled. Everything was well packaged and there was no damage to any of the parts. I picked this up in town, but I am confident that this would survive a trip through the mail with no issues. All right, let's get into the five reasons why I think you should buy a drill press table instead of building one. Stick around, because I'm saving the most important reason for last. When adding anything new to the shop, cost is always a factor. There are a few options on the market for drill press fences and tables that are marketed towards woodworkers. This one cost me $139 Canadian from Lee Valley. To compare, just a sheet of 3/4 inch Baltic birch costs roughly $150 here. I know I would have had a lot of material left over, but honestly, I don't have that many projects on my radar that need plywood, and working out of a small one-car garage presents challenges for storing sheet goods. I think Lee Valley and Veritas hit a sweet spot in terms of cost and value with a lot of these Baltic birch shop accessories, and this one is no exception. The quality of the table, fence, and hardware included are all outstanding. There are no voids at all in the plywood, and the top surface is covered with a low-friction laminate top. The fence is made out of an aluminum extrusion and includes a Baltic birch sacrificial fence. The drill press table includes a removable and replaceable insert that can be drilled into, rotated, and replaced when it's worn. The third reason that I'm recommending this particular drill press fence and table is that it's made in Canada. I'm a sucker for things made in North America, and especially things made here in Canada. It's great to support a company that supports woodworkers, and I love that I was able to get this in stock at my local store. I was able to pop by, grab it with no hassle. Fourth up is safety. Now, I know this one is generic to why you should have a drill press table and fence in the first place. The drill presses we buy are typically made with small tables geared more towards metal workers and generally aren't big enough for the material sizes we typically use woodworking. Additionally, having a fence provides critical support to prevent pieces from rotating if and when they catch while you're drilling. A large work surface like this one gives you ample room to clamp down various sized pieces, makes operating your drill press much safer. Okay, and number five, the number one most important reason for me deciding to buy this product versus building my own is time. If you're like me, time in the shop is hard to come by. Balancing work, kids, and family obligation needs me to be pretty deliberate about how I spend my time out here. Now, I love a good shop project as much as anyone, but I also like to find opportunities to save some time. This took less than 15 minutes to install, including a bit of futzing around figuring out how to mount it to my drill press. Given that it's Baltic birch and a laminate top, I could see this taking me a full day to build and install. It's unquestionably easy to install. All fasteners and hardware are included, and I have to give an A+ to Veritas for the design and instructions here. Now, I think the main reason why you would want to build this rather than buy it is cost. I know this contradicts my first reason for buying it, but hear me out. If you are someone that has scraps of Baltic birch or a project list that would justify using the rest of the sheet, then it's almost certainly cheaper to build your own here. So to wrap things up, I think Lee Valley and Veritas have really hit a home run in terms of the cost and value with a lot of these Baltic birch shop accessories, and this one particularly so for me. Let me know in the comments if you have a drill press fence and if you bought it or made it. As always, if you enjoyed this or found it useful, I'd really appreciate a like below. If you want to see what's coming up next in transforming my one-car garage into a productive woodworking shop, please hit subscribe.